All right, guys, going to do a quick little 24-volt solar power generator update. This is going to replace those two ammo cans I have in the backyard. Whole design is to be watertight and run 24/7. As you can see, I got the MT50 meter for this EP Ever Tracer solar charger, 20 amp, mounted here. I've got six vents, and that wire right there is just a power supply for the fan. I'll show you here in a second. I'm just running it so I can keep the lid closed and check pressure and airflow inside the box. But I got six of them mounted here. Let's look inside. A lot of work in here today. All right, as you can see, the inverter is mounted upside down on the top tray here. And down here is the 20 amp solar charger. It is actually on standoffs. It's not sitting flat against that piece of plywood on the bottom tray. There's actually a vent hole underneath here, a big vent hole. The fan is a standard size computer power supply, blowy blowy fan. And it's kicking some serious booty. All right, now let's take a look on the back side here because I can't pull this thing off to do that. I will be getting some more of these black air inlet vents here. They're the same size. I just ran out of black ones, so I put a white one there for now. So let's take a look on the back side here. It'll be very difficult to see. In that wooden outlet cover is temporary for right now. And this right here is the PV solar panel input right there. And that's all that's going to be back here. Pretty cool, huh? All right, and lastly, this is going to have all the standard meters and cigarette lighter, USB, and lots of LED lights on here. All right, guys, that's the update.
See ya!